Hey Cass, what's going on? You completely ruined my plan. I was just about to I was gonna play this and then raid you. Yeah, I didn't know what to play today, so I just went, screw it, let's play some Roblox. But for some reason my window is, well, it's messed up, so we're just gonna have to live with Where have you been? That's good. Yeah, I'm good. It's not gonna be a huge stream today, probably just maybe like 45 minutes, but you know, it's been good. This game has changed a lot since I last played it. Yeah, just for you. I'm gonna do knife and grain only. God, it's been so long. How was Apex, right? Glad you had fun though. I haven't played this game in so long. It's gonna take a little bit to come back to me. Yeah, it's great. It's just a bit difficult when you got like five of them. I missed them. I mean, I got him, but I didn't get him in the head. Damn it! That was a good shot, though. And that guy was, well, almost twice my rank. Out of my way. I hate it when people get in your way like that. don't even see that guy. God damn it. Got him. Alright, I'm back. I just had to answer a call. Maybe I should go with a shotgun. Where is it? There we go. Maybe I shouldn't go with that. What if I just go the default knife and a grenade? This one. Let's do this. Oh, hey, I killed someone. I'm not doing too well anymore. Let's go with something I can probably do close range at. What? That's a new map. Winter Rage. Okay. Guess we're doing Winter Rage then. I've no idea what Winter Rage is, but let's go with the Honey Badger. And of course, it's a sniping map. I'm gonna wish I picked recon at this point. Four kills, one death. close. Do I have any cases for that? I do. Ooh, a rare. Some map ruins, okay. Getting big. Well, I guess it just crashed. That's fun. Shall we keep going with that same game, or do you want to change to a different one? Let's see. Let's just keep going the same one. Let's try that again. Oh, hey, look, it's back to ruins. This server has the same map. It's good. It's King of the Hill. Okay. Show you guys a little trick here. This should be a spot right around here. We can just stand and be capturing. Yeah, unless they fixed it. Yeah, I think they might have fixed it. Oh well. I could just sneak in there and just take it away from them, but apparently I can't. Thank you. Double kill. Too well on those shots. Jesus. Decade came out of nowhere. To lose. Damn it. I heard the footsteps, but I didn't know where they were. They were about to lose. There it is. Probably only gonna stay on for like another 20 minutes. They'll have to find someone new to raid now that Cass is kinda ruined my plans of raiding him. This is one of the hardest spots to defend. There's an entry point from above and from three other directions. A is fairly easy to keep as long as we can control this side of the map, which shouldn't be too difficult. B is the one we want, because B leads to C and gives us direct access to the underground up here, and also gives us access to A. It puts us up nice and close. So that spot there is the one we really want. Problem is, as soon as we go for one, we end up losing the other. Oh, there we go, we're getting B. Alright, and then this passage here leads right to C. Yeah, there's C right up there. But many know about this passage. Yeah, I got someone. B again. is a good spot to camp, by the way. You can get people that jump down there, and no one, when running between these two doorways, checks in here. I mean, some people do, but you never. It's very rare. So it's a nice little spot to camp. But I don't like camping. Damn it. I just left C. See what I mean? Point from the entrance, point from the top, and points, three other points of entry as well. Very, very difficult to defend. That's why we want. That's also another reason why we want B, because B gives us a direct access link to C, allowing us to take C a lot more easier. So every time it gets taken, we can take it back and get some extra points as well. Damn it. Oh good, we got P. And we got A and C. That's not the last. Yeah, they're getting C. There. Whoever has C does not hold it for long. two of them. They didn't stand a chance. What happened? How did the guy get up there? I feel like I should bring up my sniper just to deal them. Ah, crap. Yeah. How did that not kill him? It looks like I got a headshot. Bye. That's what I'm talking about. There'd be someone coming up that way. Everyone loves to snipe from that area. Hey, victory! Alright, I think that's gonna call it for me. Let's see, who can I raid to? It looks like there's only one person who's playing LEGO Star Wars right now. Alright, and let's get a raid going. Alright, I will see you all over there. Make sure you get that raid message copied. And let's go raid them.